A horse that's part of the Pittsburgh Police Mounted Unit is recovering after it was bitten by a dog. It happened at the Citizens Police Academy in Wilmerding. A dog escaped from a yard nearby and attacked the horse, biting it on all four legs. The dog was caught and quarantined until police could make sure it was not rabid or had any other diseases. A vet checked out the horse and says it should make a full recovery.